I won't say anything. I'm joking.
Good.
What about now? Because we haven't got very long now, but you talk about living in Spain and that's come out on the programme about how lonely that you are since your partner John died, which was, what, 7 years ago?
Yeah.
6 or 7 years ago. So what now, after your Kerala experience, are you feeling... Yeah, when you went back to Spain, has it changed how you felt about living
Absolutely.
There?
Absolutely. Totally. All the procrastination of the last 8 years when the weather starts breaking now and the flowers are nice and the garden's blooming. And you say, well, it's not so bad. Mm. No, I sat down and I said, right, where do you want to be in 10 years' time?
It's winter, you're saying. It's not like
exactly.
that in the winter.
Exactly.
You get lonely.
Exactly. And where do you want to be in 10 years' time? In 10 years' time, I want to be in England with my friends and my family and my lifestyle. I miss... There's no social life.
Yeah.
There's no showbiz. There's no opening. There's no BAFTAs. There's no mojo.
Have you spent
do you know
a lot
what I mean?
Of time on your own, then? I mean,
I'm always on my own.
Really?
And you know, that's why I'm watching the show all the time.
are you going to sell up then? You're going to
I'm going to sell. It's on the market.
In
fact, a couple in Mallorca saw Marigold and they want to view the house before it goes on the market. So that's the upside. You never know.
And are you genuinely looking for love now? You'd like a partner in your life?
I think at my age it's not going to happen.
Why?
Because I'm too old.
No.
And also,
no.
Never. I am.
Sheila, how old are you?
69.
You're not too old.
I am.
You're not.
You're full time.
Yeah,
but you're going to be fine.
Yeah, but the guys are like, I like young'uns.
That's young'uns. Fine. What's wrong with that? Go for the
young'uns. Young'uns, they usually don't know their head from the hole in the ground.
And on that note,
I have to teach them.
Goodbye. Sheila Ferguson.